my sinful ways started to destroy our relationship, and I realized I really needed God.
That's what my mom did. She bribed me to go to church, and I slowly caught on, very quickly, that
I said, let's go in the living room, sit down, shut up, leave the remote alone.
I started hitting everybody, took 6 male orderlies to hold the game. So that happened. I was spitting out my medication, man.
Nitty gritty, forcing myself to remember daily that God is real.
When we found out we attended on school, it was very difficult.
Their first public argument. Okay.